10 years old, and I've always loved cars. I played with Hot Wheel cars in the dirt with the boys when I was a kid. I loved playing in the dirt. But I especially like reflections. I like to see the magical world that happens inside of a reflection, and cars are just one aspect of that. Anything that mirrors back details of the world that we don't normally see. Feelings, physical feelings of touch and feel, and the way that we see the world with our eyes as if they were our fingers. It's really all about play. And painting for me is play.